Rihanna has a different type of bossy than other artists in this industry. Beyonce has a different type of bossy that would bring out a certain flavor of choreography. Same with Ciara, same with who? Cardi B. And so Rihanna, though, has a bossy that is very bougie. She's never attacks things so hard where you hold dance to her and you're like, this performance is gonna be lit, it's gonna be crazy. You're more like, this performance is gonna be sick, it's gonna fly. You already know the kind of bossy that she brings to it is gonna have a subtle attack of approach to it. So that's the kind of flavor that we're gonna put on this combo.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the love for a faded fuck. On some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit, I was kicking to you. Had some fun on a run, though I give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list. Tryna fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never tell you could have it. You need me.
Never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You.